Avinash, Bajaj Auto, the impact of this Nigerian crisis on it, what are you making?
No, I think, you know, the stock has already taken a hit, and I think if at all, you know, these developments do happen and these changes fructify in Nigeria, then obviously in the shorter term, again, Bajaj Auto is going to have a severe hit on their exports, because Nigeria is a very large market for them. In terms of market share, in that market, they control a very large dominant share. So obviously, any kind of deviation on the currency side could possibly mean that in the short term, you know, their earnings could get hit. So my sense is, I think maybe we'd like to hear to the management as to now post this, what is going to be their strategy for this market, because earlier also we had certain currency kind of issues which had come up, and you know, Bajaj Auto had actually come and cut prices. They had to again, you know, reshift and redeploy their marketing strategy. So I think it's going to be a little short-term kind of pain for them, but in the medium to longer term, I think, you know, this currency factor will have to be taken into account whenever they look at this market, because this is the second time this issue has happened.
I want to cover two more stocks on the fundamental side before going to Dhaval on these three stocks. But aviation was the darling because of what was happening on the ATF prices and crude. But we've seen SpiceJet and Jet correct very drastically today. Why is that, Avinash?
No, I think my sense is, I think crude prices have also come off very significantly. In fact, if you see the price movement of crude in the last 8 to 10 days, crude has corrected by almost 18% to roughly about $28. And I think whatever price, you know, positives the market was factoring in terms of the lower crude prices for most of the aviation companies had already got factored into the price. So I'm not saying that, you know, the story for aviation companies is over, but I think the price correction will happen for some time because the markets had already discounted FY17 earnings. So to some extent, this correction is valid. I think a stock like Jet or maybe SpiceJet or Interglobe, I would presume that, you know, an investor who wants to enter the any good aviation stock, especially Interglobe or Jet, I think it's better that, you know, the prices are correcting, because probably when valuations correct, you know, earnings are definitely going to get a big boost, at least for the next 3 to 4 quarters. So I think this price correction was valid, and probably the crude prices have been, you know, now come to a level where possibly beyond this, a further major correction is ruled out. So that's probably the reason the markets are not giving it a thumbs up now, despite the fact that crude prices have